Hey everybody, this is Bobby Chang. Today we're doing a box opening of a full case, which is 12 boxes of the new tank of ancient bot battles. This is the newest tank for the 2021 tank for Konami, and I'm gonna open a full box of it. So please like and subscribe and comment. And let's see, let's hope we pull something good. Okay, so let's go ahead and open. Let's go ahead and open the first box. I have these separated by the boxes. Open the first box. AI Rachel, Murphy, Fury, Gorky Guts, Deep Sea Minstrel, Manfred Poppy, Shiny Black Sea for the Super Rare, XYZ Ample, Tropical Ferrap, the Baron Blossom, and Anissa Moonlight Chill, Raiders Wing, Witchcrafter, and here's the rest. Okay, here's the second pack. Sorry, I'm going kind of slow. I want to kind of read these cards too. Maybe I'll go a little bit faster. Q, Cybers, Bacardi, Inessa. And here's the Super Rare. Here's the another Super Rare. And this one should be the Prismatic Secret Rare. Yeah, I think this is the Ultra and the Ultra. And the Rare. And here's the last pack of the first box I opened. The first tank. Oliver, Lantern Shop, Broker, Super Rare, Super Rare, Prismatic Secret Rare. Ooh, Crossout Designator already. Very first boss, pretty good. Oh, I need this one for my Magnet deck. Okay, let's move on to the second box. And here's the Super Rare. Super Rare. Prismatic, it's Ravio. Piercing the Darkness. I need that for my Magician deck. in this set. Murphy, Dry, another super rare, Construct. And here's the last pack of the second team. Heavy forward, super red. Ooh, Ice Dragon's Prison, King Beast Babalos. Oh, another cross art designator. Sweet. This is only my second box opening. I mean, this is the second tank. I already got two crossout designators. Sweet. That is like more than $100 cost. Okay, it still has 10 more boxes to go. So 3, 6, 9, 10. 12, 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 10, 10 more packs. I mean, 30 packs. So, because each box has 3 packs. Okay, let's open these now. Hope we pull a triple tactics talent. Matthew. Ooh, cross out ruler. I like this one. This is only the third tank that I'm opening. Murphy. And here's the super red. Ooh, Haman. Looks like I gotta get a complete set. Is the last pack of the sub box. Dogmatica, my first Dogmatica call. Thank you. And here's all right, on to the next box. Middle cruncher, could we use more effects? Here's the second pack. Future deployment, that's good. Area windy. Hoping to pull AA too soon. Ooh, Dominica gonna use that, that's for sure. Alright, on to the next box. Alright, I need this one for my dinosaur deck. Next pack. Quad sheet, nice. Next box. Nice. Ooh, another odd rebellion is sea dragon. Warning pawn. Nice. Next pack. AI. A lot of Gorky the guts. Gravity controller always could use more of that. Alright, still has 6 more bosses to go. Again, please like, comment, and subscribe. If this channel takes off, I will be updating and redoing all the videos. Phoenix portrait? Well, maybe not redo exactly every video. Piercing the darkness. Greatest night. But hopefully I get a lot of views on this video I'm making right now, and so I need everybody to like, comment, and subscribe. Next boss. Still haven't pulled any really good triple tactics counter yet. That's where I really want to pull. The DSM look nice. Alright, second pack of this box. Super. All right, second pack of this box. Captain Roland, Asperger's President, Idea 7. Alright, straight, just three more boxes to go. Alright, third box left. Melfi, Cassie. This will look like going to pull AA Zeus or Triple Tactics talent. But we'll see. Magician Salvation, I need that. Sorry, the focus is not too good on my camera. I don't have a professional camera, I'm just using my phone and this pick. Okay, there we go. Now we got all the OG Egyptian gods for the GS era. Come on, AA2s. Come on, AA2s. Second.